We're going to scroll down to the bottom. You're going to see where it says Picatinny. We're going to click on it, and we're going to pick the Surefire Scout Mount. Then we'll go down one more. It'll say Surefire Flashlight, and we are going to pick the 600 series. But now seeing how it is, we are going to have to bring it back just a little bit for it to be set up in the proper spot. Something like that.
All right, dude. What the flip?